All right, so Nick and I have a feud going on about who can eat more food. And I think it's me. Pretty sure it's me.
Look, I've watched a lot of Travel Channel and Food Channel. I watched Man vs. Food growing up.
Did you?
Yes.
I didn't know all that. So I'm feeling a little shaky. Plus, Nick already has food in his beard. We're going to have 45 minutes on the clock, and we're going to try and eat as much as we can.
I got my money on Nick.
What? Damn. Already?
It looks like he's been doing this all of his life.
Yep, I have.
This first plate is about to be done. What up, Nick?
Bro, you had finger food. I'm almost done too. We're getting two next time?
Two plates. So we got four egg rolls, two pieces of pizza. Good luck, sir. I'm gonna take the little burnt one first. Oh my God. This is a marathon, not a sprint.
This is not a hot dog eating contest.
I learned from Joey Chestnut. The pizza's going in here too.
Dude, more water, Chris. Why are you eating it like you're making out with it? You're like... Nick is really good at eating. Inhaled an entire piece of pizza. I'm still on egg rolls.
This is not good pizza.
This is a peek inside the daily life of Nick.
Freaking joke.
It went up my nose.
Oh, gross. Piece of egg roll came out of my nose.
I blew my nose and there's chunks of egg roll in it.
This is the price you have to pay to be a champion. Oh, no.
Look at this face. Nick's putting on a good show. It's like he's a garbage disposal. I'm making him think that he's really ahead right now. I'm sending him off to fill up a plate for me, giving me a little bit of time to finish this, rest, while he's out there walking around. So he's about to meet his demise. Oh God. What is wrong with you? I have to eat that? I feel like vibrations from him eating.
I eat it like spaghetti.
I'm kind of feeling a lump in my stomach though. What about you?
I feel fine.
You feel fine?
Yeah.
Like watching a lizard eat.
Dude, if you want to win, you gotta let go of the ego. Number one rule.
Tell us why you're gonna win.
I am going to win because I have the biggest stomach. I stretched out beforehand. The wall of my stomach is absolutely huge. It's huge. I'm making new deals with the Chinese restaurant here. We're gonna build a wall just like that, brick by brick. Neutral spine the whole time. No arching of the back.
You ready?
I can do that too.
21 minutes left.
Well, Mark just went to go get the fourth plate. I'm doing pretty well. Feeling good. I feel like I got at least another two plates in me. I think we're gonna do dessert. I'm just eating as fast as I can. He's going slow and steady. I'm going like hare. He's going tortoise. So I think I got this.
You do know the tortoise wins in the story, right?
Yeah, but I'm changing the story because the story of Mark and Nick's eating challenge is yet to be told. We got about 15 minutes left. I think we got at least two more, at least, depending on how fast Mark eats. I think we might call it a free-for-all towards the end. After this plate, just go grab whatever you can. So
I'm choosing the next plate.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Oh, here it comes. What is this? Huh? Roasted guinea pig?
That's a little bit of moose.
A little bit of moose? Caribou? Moose. Or moose?
Moose. We got bananas, native to Canada. Plantains.
AKA plantains.
What else we got here? Wow.
We got a little scrimp.
Those are
that's a little prairie shrimp right there.
Get those out in the prairies.
You got the little fake crab right there. I see it right there. Yeah. I was gonna poke it. Stop. Relax, bro.
3, 2, 1, go. You have issues.
Look, he's not eating because I'm making him laugh. That's the strategy.
Man.
What's up with this one? It's like a different color than the other two.
That one fell on the floor.
It looks like it has like hairs growing off of it. The bread is the hardest part, and I know he's not willing to dunk it in.
Have you been drinking from your dipper?
Yeah. Yeah. Color difference. There's something wrong there. I've been to Barbados before. We had fresh plantains every morning.
Were they great?
They were great. I got them laughing. Now I need to catch up.
This chicken's hard to eat.
I thought it was moose. I'm starting to feel it a little bit.
Really?
Yeah, are you?
No, not at all.
Oh.
Wait till the timer goes off.
God! He's still going. Oh no. Oh my god, dude.
People walking around probably would think he's just insane.
Oh my god. What the hell is he doing, dude?
If you can't finish the plate, you lose.
Are these identical?
Yep.
Oh no.
What the fuck is this plate?
Okay, I'm starting.
Oh. Start with the Jell-O.
Mmm. Mmm. I have a spoonful of peanuts and a marshmallow.
Ew. Oh.
Excuse me, do you want a drink?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
First bite of everything is just disgusting.
I got three of these things. I normally wouldn't even eat one.
I feel so disgusted with myself. How did I end up here? What life choices did I make that led me to this place? Are you laughing because I made out with it again?
I feel all bunged up on the insides.
Oh my god, he's destroying now. I feel so bad. I feel like I'm on Fear Factor right now.
That's the first time I legitimately almost puked. Like before, I was just joking, like, oh, I'm gonna puke, I'm eating so much. That time I felt it coming up. That's fucked up.
What? Oh
my water.
I'm getting really sweaty.
I don't think I can eat anymore.
How about you?
What is that?
He gave me a lot of it.
Ew! What did I just eat?
I should have never doubted Mark.
My body is shutting down.
Oh!
Alright, Jish, you gotta stop. I think you have to stop. Oh, Freddy's gonna puke. Oh, God.
Oh, do you smell that?
Do you want to call that a tie? You want to call it a tie? That smells really bad. Oh, my God.
Oh, that came out of my mouth. I can't eat it.
Do I want to be the champ of this?
This is everything you ever worked for.
Do I want to be known as the guy who beat Mark at that hole-in-the-wall Chinese place?
Nick.
He came to play today.
Come on, Nick. Oh, gross.
Oh no. Nope. That's it. Done.
Really?
Yeah. That's it, dude. I cannot do that.
Alright, guys, I'm sorry. I've shamed my family. Nick has shamed his family.
Sorry, Dad. Sorry, Mom.
Neither of us were able to finish the overtime plate. So it's up to you to decide. Who do you think won? Me or Nick?
Think about the speed.
Think about who finished more than dessert.
I'm pretty sure I had a bigger plate.
I did.
I had a bigger plate.
Mark had a bigger plate, for sure.
I had, nah.
For sure.
No.
I did.
He's just like, we need to get. Where'd your abs go?